midweek presentation of NBA basketball. And our broadcast team tonight, Greg Anthony here to my left and Steve Smith to my right, and the Hall of Famer David Aldridge along the sideline. The starters for the Portland Trailblazers. Duckworth is out there with Williams. Then there's Drexler. Then there's Kersey, and it's Porter at the one spot. Mullen's shot is off. Here's the Trailblazers with the ball. Here's Kersey. That one falls. Kersey's got the first points on the scoreboard for the Trailblazers. Tonight featuring backcourts that can absolutely, Steve, light it up. When you were playing, who were some of the toughest guards to defend in the NBA?
Well, Kevin, first you say to Michael Jordan, but the quick guard, because I was a 6'8", had a methodical, slow guy. I didn't like the Iverson, the Bugsy Bogues, all those guys that just running around. They were tough. An efficient start here offensively, working it inside for the easy two.
Drexler against Richmond. Shoots from 12. Shots good by Drexler. Drexler's got his first bucket in this one.
Boy, he reads the defense well. Makes a nice adjustment. Very dependable.
Hardaway pitch to Richmond. Back to Hardaway. Six on the shot clock. To the paint. Here's Mullen. He's now 1-for-2 with that bucket.
And where's the help? Obviously, a missed rotation. Something they're going to want to match up.
Only the first quarter. Our guys are getting in a groove, but communication on the defense has to be better.
Drexler gets the bucket.
And defensively, you've got to make a greater effort working over the screens.
Yeah, he could have made a better choice. He left him an easy one. Let's see how he plays the next screen.
Now here is Hardaway. Richmond kicks to Hardaway. Hits the 3-point line.
Offense. He said, we've done our advanced scouting, we know where they like to get their shots and where they're most effective. The challenge is taking that information and using it out on the court. A great test for our players. I'm eager to see how they respond. Kevin, I'm eager as well.
Out of bounds.
Thanks as always, David. Well, they know what their toughest job is going to be today.
Yeah, Kevin, it's always hard to go up against a team that can light it up like this. You can't let them hit the ground running.
You know what, Greg, you're right. So many of their games are decided in the first half because their offense starts clicking, they build up a big lead, and just run away and hide.
They already got into a nice flow. 4-for-5 from the field.
And here in the first, about 3 minutes in, outside Mullen. Back to Hardaway. Rebound by the Trailblazers. Porter with it. Softly touch in the floater.
The beauty of the teardrop. Very difficult to really contest.
Warriors trail by 3. Outside Hardaway. Passes it to Richmond. Some nice passing by Golden State. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touch by Williams. And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played. And so it's Porter bringing it up now for the Trailblazers. That's good from Williams on the assist by Kersey.
And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
Now, here's Richard. Over Williams. And again, no good by Golden State. Trailblazers leading by 5. Up top, Kersey, defended by Mullen. They get it back. Kersey is good. Kersey's got 6 points.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close.
Hartzler drawing the double team. Outside Porter, down low, Duckworth, and it's slammed in by Duckworth. Ultra safe with that dunk, no question. Pass to Kersey. The kick out to Porter. Inside, Williams. His shot is good, making him a perfect 2-for-2 from the floor.
They're scoring boatloads of buckets. It's raining buckets from inside.
Hardaway dishes to Mullen. Tolbert, the pass to Mullen.
Terrific position, does a good job of deflecting the shot.
Steve, in the NBA right now, who do you think is the best isolation player in the team?
I think there's two guys come to mind. James Harden, a guy that you look at is very comfortable in the isolation game, and also Kyrie Irving. There's so many guys that are great one-on-one players. When you start talking about just giving them the basketball and all eyes on them, those are the two guys that stand out, James Harden and Kyrie Irving.
Now here is Hardaway. He's got five. Pass to Lister. Dishes to Mullen. 4-on-3 break. Feeds to Williams. Count the basket. Williams has got his third basket of the night.
Outstanding entry pass there. He knew exactly where to go with the ball.
To Mullen. It's been outside. Over Williams. Richmond with the bucket.
Richmond!
Portland leading by six. Outside Porter. To the middle. Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense and anticipation there to stop it. Outside Mullen. Drops it. For him.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside of the technique of the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Now here is Hardaway. The pass to Lister. Richmond outside. Just five on the clock. Tolbert, the pass to Mullen. Releases. A shot missing. So the Trailblazers will take it the other way. To the inside. Here's Percy. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. The Trailblazers shoot their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. And that one was it. Warriors making a switch here. Barcelona's has checked in. Portland also making some changes. Ryan is checked in for Duckworth. Robinson comes in for Williams. And Ainge is subbed in for Porter. Warriors trail by six. Barcelona's kicks to Mullen. Pass to Richmond. They get it again. Lister, the pass to Tolbert. Richmond outside. Golden State moving the ball around. Shots good by Tolbert.
This is a guy who knows how to orchestrate the offense terrifically.
Portland leading by four. To Robinson. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Peterson's check Golden State's gone 2-3 from deep so far in this game. Drexler against Richmond. His shot is good. Scores his third basket in 6 tries, shooting 50%.
He turned on the jets as soon as he got that screen and went right to the hole. Great decision making there.
Now, here is Ainge. Over to the left wing. Check in for the Trailblazers. Peterson the pass to Marcellonis. There's the dish to Mullen. On the wing, Richmond. Ainge covering. Back to Mullen. And no good. What a chance to take the lead there.
In this quarter, he has clearly been off the mark.
And it's Bryant in the corner. Drexler against Richmond. Here's Richmond, six to shoot, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will take
it. Right out of bounds. Careless mistake.
And Portland making a change here. Petrovic checked in. And so Young will bring it up for the Trailblazers. A pass to Petrovic. Kicks to Ainge. 36 left to play in the first quarter. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and 2 shots coming up. Often hear great players say, I want to be the leader of this team. Smitty, is every great player actually cut out? Are they wired enough to be a leader and play that role?
No, not at all. You have some fantastic, phenomenal players talent-wise, but just not their role to be a leader. And then I think when you hear guys say they want to be a leader, 9 times out of 10, that's the guy that's not the leader. Because a leader usually just evolves. But when you start saying you want to be, you're probably not. You're going to lead by example. And a lot of the guys, some of the best, they can take it to the vocal part. But you can't ask to be a leader. It just happens.
It needs to happen organically, doesn't it?
Yes. Yeah.
So it's Portland now. The Warriors making the shot. Young inside. Defended by Marcellonis. Robinson kicks to Ainge. A 3-pointer is right on target. Ainge has got 5 now.
I'll tell you, even though he's a question mark from range, I still have to defend him.
Outside Mullen passes it to Richmond. Pass to Lifford. Here's Marcellonis. Off the glass, but it's no good.
Well, you have to like their work on the boards, Kevin, particularly here to start the game.
Warriors trail by 5. 2 seconds separate the shot clock and game. Pass to Richmond. Here's Marcellonis. Ainge covering. Marcellonis passes to Richmond. It's over Ainge, and he overshot that one, missing. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute.
Take them long to find their rhythm. Strong offense for one.
Yeah, their scoring's been on point. They've got the early lead. Always feels good when that happens.
We've got Richmond. He's out there with Marcellonis. Hill is out there with Mullen. And it's Peterson in at the foreshot. That's the Warriors 5.
That's what you like to see right there. A solid move to give himself some room and take it inside.
Here is Richmond. Portland making their last shot.
Boy, I mean, they need more like
so. That's usually a crucial element to any game. And Portland has possession following the score by Golden State. Back to Ainge. Portland moving the ball around. Barcelona's against Young. Here's Robinson. Gives it up and in off the pretty assist. Robinson's got his first bucket of the night.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Looking to get back on track here. And Richmond with the shot.
Just leaves the D in the dust and explodes to the basket.
You're right. Maybe a momentum changer right there, huh?
I think it very well could be. That might be the game-changing play that helps push them over the top.
Here's Robinson. Making the shot. Count.
And the combination of his quickness and soft touch around the rim really allows him to pull off shots like that. A lot of players don't have the reverse in their arsenal.
Here's Marshallonis. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. A pass to Peterson. Richmond outside. Peterson the pass to Richmond. Here's Peterson. Over Robinson. The rebound by Cooper.
A good board there, Kevin, but overall they're getting slightly out rebound.
To the middle. Stolen. Here's Marshallonis. On the wing, Richmond. And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. He doesn't usually come from out there. Starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go, baby. It is showtime. That instant replay brought to you by Under Armour Hoverhead, giving us a chance to relive the unleashing of chaos that time. And so here is Golden State after the Trailblazers pick up two. Here's Marshallonis. Rebound by the Trailblazers. Ainge kicks to Robinson. Basket of the game, and he's only taken four shots off to a good start.
And they are attacking the rim and getting great results.
Pass to Richmond. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Marshallonis. And another three to Golden State. About the work you had to put in and just to get to the NBA.
Yeah, it comes down to that work ethic. Obviously, we all have talent. We have to put in that work. That work continues on the court, off the court, and it's basically 365 days a year. You have to find a way to get better.
Is it mainly shooting for you?
No, not mainly shooting for me, Kevin. I think it was always just my overall game.
Higgins is checked in for Richmond. The Trailblazers also changing it up. Williams is checked in for Cooper. Percy comes in for Petrovich. And Porter subbed in for Young. Marshallonis passes to Mullen. Here's Marshallonis. He's guarded by Williams. Here's Peterson. It'll go. The Portland lead has been down now. It's just 6 points with that basket from Hill. Higgins. On the wing, Mullen. Stolen by Ainge. Outside, Porter. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Trying to stuff the alley-oop.
Oh, phenomenal alley-oop slam there.
They are taking advantage of a team that looks lost out there. Out left to the wing. To the middle. There's Peterson. Robinson with the block. Pass to Higgins. Just 5 on the clock. Here's Peterson. Second chance effort. And they call the foul. So he's got the one chance here to make it a 3-point play.
Foul battling through the impact there. And then willing that basketball
Second bucket tonight.
And they haven't been able to turn it into a big lead, but their rebounding advantage is starting to add up.
Hardaway passes to Lister. Back to Hardaway. Here's Higgins. Four on the clock. Pass to Lister. Yes, that goes in. This is his first trip to the line tonight. Porter against Hardaway. Outside Mullen. On the wing, Mullen. Knocks it loose. Now here's Drexler. He's got six. There's the pass to Kersey. Porter with it. To the left side wing. Kersey kicks to Drexler. Right side, Williams. Five to shoot. Porter against Hardaway. Porter, no luck. Warriors trail by six. Trailblazers is making a switch here. Irons check in. Dishes to Hardaway. Golden State needs to get off the shot. The shot's good.
it's an opportunity to kind of regroup and discuss ways to maximize these possessions. The reason why is you like to get back every time down the floor. But that does take a lot of discipline.
Richmond checked in for Mullen. Percy passes to Porter. Down low. And that one goes out of bounds. That's touched by Porter.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
Golden State's gone 2-3 when they step beyond the arc in the second quarter. Hardaway passes to Higgins. Drexler against Richmond. Over Drexler. That evens the score. 6 points for him.
After a scoreless first quarter, he's finally finding the range here in the second.
Well, they're really making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
That's the key. But he can't focus on one player. And no matter what anybody tells you, that ball will always move quicker than the defender. And forcing the miss there, he just knows how to pressure you defensively.
And also protecting the rim at all costs. I love the anticipation to affect the shot.
Now here is Hardaway. He's got seven. Lister. Yes. Hardaway picking up the assist. Lister's got his second bucket of the night.
He turned on the jets. As soon as he got that screen, it went right to the hole. Great decision making there.
Blazers have had seven opportunities at the free throw line and made good on five of them.
And they had a lot of success a season ago as a team, hitting about 80% of their free throw.
Now here's Richmond. He's got eight. Back to Hardaway. Clock at four. Tobert, the pass to Lister. And it's good. Time running down in the shot. Lister's got six here in this quarter. Covered by Richmond. Drexler kicks to Bryant. Sweet little floater.
And it's all about the release when you shoot.
Golden State's gone 4 of 8 tonight from 3-point land, shooting 50% on the free ball here. This is it to Tolt. So the wing on the left. Here's Higgins. Now the dish to Hardaway. Just 5 to shoot. Bryant against Richmond. Over Bryant again. Golden State.
Richmond.
Seven seconds left in the first half. Here's Drexler and Portland again with the bucket. Got it off in time. Oh, just knocked down the buzzer, Peter.
Terrific way to end a half. Nailing a three to add.
And some good action through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. It's the trip.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
It is a good game we have here after one half of play. Everybody, welcome back for our halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny Smith. The first quarter for the Trailblazers was fairly even. They got their lead up to as many as 8 points in the opening period. The second quarter was a heated battle, and they were only outscored by one, ending the half with a 4-point lead. What'd you think about Portland, Kenny?
I love the motion on offense. Guys are moving, the ball is moving. It's a very nice approach to the game, and one the defense absolutely could not keep up with.
Shaq, what are your thoughts on Golden State?
They did some good things, but not enough. They need to start being more assertive. Go harder to the rim. Generate some free throw opportunities at the very least. Do something.
And that'll do it for us. The third quarter about to begin.
Francisco with the Bay Bridge glistening in the background as we welcome you back to the Bay Area and back to Oakland, California. And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. Trailblazers leading by four on the court for the Trailblazers. Williams is out there with Duckworth. Then it's Porter. Then there's Drexler. And it's Kersey in at the three side. Duckworth kicks to Porter. Portland moving the ball around. Six to shoot. Pulls it up. Richmond with the rebound.
The shot's there for him.
Free throw drops for Hill. And it's the Trailblazers with the ball. It's a one-point game. Drexler kicks to Williams. Pass to Porter. Duckworth against Hill. Duckworth passes to Drexler. Shot clock at five. It's in. He's a very efficient 5 for 6 on the game.
And that's how you want to come out of the locker room. He is fired up.
Yes, in the first minute or so, you knock down a couple of shots. You are in rhythm.
I love the ball movement there. He put that in a silver platter. Just soak him up.
Porter kicks to Drexler. And he drops it in from the low post. Drexler's got 4 points this quarter.
I love his shot selection today. He set the bar for the rest of the team.
Pass to Tolbert. Now Hardaway. Here's Tolbert, guarded by Porter. And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
Man, at an important point in this game, that kind of turn can really shift momentum.
Trailblazers leading by three. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. Are his second and third free throws tonight. They throw good. The Warriors making a switch here. Peterson's checked in. And Porter drops them both.
Taking advantage at the charity stripe like he always does. Terrific touch.
On the way against Porter. Here's Mullen. Rebound by the Trailblazers. Pick up the points at the line. The Warriors have gone 2 for 2 in the game at the line. That's good from Richmond. He's perfect from the line this time. And so it's Porter bringing it up now for the Portland Trailblazers. Left side, Williams. Drexler right side. Over Richmond. Drexler's shot is off. The Warriors have gone 2-4 to start the second half. And it's Richmond finishing it off.
And it's time to find that hole in the game.
Maybe that hole was a little bigger than it should have been.
It looked like a total breakdown to me there. He exploited that hole perfectly and made them pay.
And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Well, Kevin, since the rise of the Warriors, we've seen a fair amount of soul-searching by the league's other contenders. There is incredible pressure to shake things up. Now, sometimes it can elevate a team, but we have often seen also control a team.
It can be fragile for sure. David, thank you so much. Percy He's got 12 points in the game. Warriors trail by three. Hardaway passes to Peterson. He kicks to Richmond. Here's Peterson. And out of bounds as the Trailblazers gain possession. Robinson's checked in for Duckworth. Portland's gone 3 of 4 from long range in the game. Porter with it. Hardaway picks him up. Drexler passes to Kersey. Porter looking it over. 6 to shoot. Kicks it out to Drexler. No good on the shot. A bit long that time.
Robinson.
And here's Porter. He's got 9. 2 at the line so far. So it's Portland now. They trail by 9 points. Porter kicks to Ainge. To the middle. Here's Robinson. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. Opportunity. Headshot off. The Warriors go the other way.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
Pass to Lister. Whoops, anticipated the pass. Turnover. Feeds it to Bryant. It's deflected. A minute 20 left in the third quarter. And Crutcher over to help. Down to 5 on the shot clock. 18 feet out. And the rim and in. Crutcher's got 28 points for the game.
From that in-between range, they've been the much better team.
Trailblazers trail by 17. Ainge gets to Robinson. To the middle. Stolen away. Richmond outside. To the wing on the left. Here's Higgins. The 10-footer. Ainge grabs the board. 6-second difference between the shot and game ball. Outside Robinson. To the inside. It's deflected.
Smart about it. Even if you miss, you want to leave no time on the clock.
Over Drexler. In the net. And so it's the Golden State Warriors out in front by 17 points at the end of the quarter. They trailed by a bunch, but once they got going, the comeback was on. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. And now let's go back to a play from earlier as we show you our State Farm assist of the game.
And definitely deserving of the prize tonight. How about the read he made here? Looking like a point guard with the pass right on the money.
Yeah, it's one thing to find the guy. It's another to deliver the ball where he can do something with it. Wonderful.
And there have been two very different performances from these teams today. As we get going in quarter number four, we've got Higgins. Marshallonis is out there with Richmond. And there's Lister, and it's Peterson in at the four. So that's the group out there for Golden State. Tries from 10, and the last is good. A bank shot there. Lister's got the fourth quarter started here with a bucket for the Warriors. Pass to Ainge. Six for him this game. Six for nine. 67% shooting.
He's been locked in all night, and he's taking good shots.
To the middle. Here's Peterson. A pass to Marshallonis. Richmond with it. Ainge covering. Here's Marshallonis. Offline with his three.
Coming down the stretch here. Holding the lead. We like him to be more efficient offensively.
Here's Drexler. And they call a foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
Absolutely fearless. I mean, a nice subtle adjustment there going up against Gwynn.
Well, this is where he shows both skill and body control along with the attack mindset.
Hardaway's checked in for the Warriors. Williams is checked in for the Trailblazers. And there it is for him.
You got to give a ton of credit to the screener. That play easily opened up the easy layup for his teammate.
And it's the Trailblazers with the ball. It's a 16-point game. And the dunk by Drexler.
And way to finish into that lead a little bit.
But look at the basket guy still shaking. Passes to Marshallonis. Here's Higgins. Drexler defending. Here's Peterson. He feeds it to Hardaway. Four on the shot clock. The 17-footer. And chance shot. Peterson. That's good. Peterson's got 4 points in the quarter.
And physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. A plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Duckworth's shot is off. Warriors leading by 16. John Hardaway. He scores his fifth field goal. He's taking on charge to get those one.
You can just see the passion and love with which he plays the game. You see how he prepares, the work ethic, the way he interacts with his teammates. And when he hits the floor, it's all about the game.
Here's Ainge. Here's Williams. They get one to fall.
Oh, easy putback.
There is one thing you're trying to minimize. It's second chance opportunities or defensive rebound for them.
Hangs in midair and converts on the double clutch later. And the Warriors lead by 18. Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Now in. Drexler right side. A high post shot, and he connects with the jumper. Drexler's got 19 points. Warriors leading by 16. Pass to Lister. Here's Higgins, covered by Gerson. Higgins passes to Peterson. Here's Marshallonis. Just five to shoot. Over Williams. Marshallonis' shot is off. Trailblazers trail by 16. Now the feed to Ainge. Basket good. Ainge has got got 4 points in the quarter.
And when he gets the ball that deep, not much you can do to stop him.
He knows what he's good at. It's the position he wants, then with the tools to finish.
On the way against Dane.
Looking for opportunities. Terrific lead pass.
Trailblazers trail by 14. Inside, Drexler, and he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
I will say this about his shooting stroke. It's pure when he's got it going. Perfect so far this quarter. Back on their heels a little bit. Getting to the foul line here in the second half.
Both free throws good from Drexler. Warriors leading by 10. Hardaway kicks to Mullen. Passes to Mullen. Just 5 on the clock. He tries for 3.
Getting more high percentage shots. They have the lead, but the 3-point shots haven't been falling for them like they were in the first half.
Williams finds Porter. Back to Williams. And he gets that one to go off the front.
Timeout, timeout.
Williams has got it back down to single digits for Portland. Now a timeout called by Golden State. Jordan player of the game.
Hey guys, no doubt who our pick is going to be. He's made everyone else on the court look like they're playing at half speed. It's been total domination, and you can't help but just sit back.
he's played up to his full potential tonight, and he's been playing to the crowd, too. He loves being the star attraction, even if it doesn't happen on a regular basis. And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from his home club.
Hey, Kevin. Hey, during that last break, I heard the Warriors coach as he addressed the team. He still wants them to be aggressive and assertive on offense. He said, I don't want us to get content with this lead. Build on it. Don't give them any chance of getting back in this thing.
Hardaway. 17-foot shot on the way.
Looking a little tentative on a very makeable shot. And this one was uncontested.
Williams hits the bucket.
And both teams scoring at a higher rate here down the stretch. You know what? It's all about the offense. Decisive and prolific. Fun to watch.
Richmond the pass to Mullen. Mullins got 23.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
And Porter, here we go. And it's sent this high hill. Hardaway with it. On the wing, Richmond. Kicks it to Mullen. To Richmond, shot clock at 6. Over Drexler, rebound by Williams. Trailblazers trail by 8. Drexler left side. Here's Duckworth, and that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all times.
Free throw drop for Duckworth. The Warriors making a switch here. Peterson's checked in. All free throws good from Duckworth. Warriors leading by 6. Here's Hardaway. Uses the glass to finish the way. Hardaway's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And that's what he does. I mean, he is a bucket getter.
On the wing, Porter. Williams kicks to Drexler. Tipped away. It's stolen by Mullen. Inside Hardaway. Here's Peterson. Richmond left side. 6 on the shot clock. Over Drexler, Richmond with the bucket. And now a 10-point Warrior lead. Portland's gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. Here's Drexler. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for 1 more to go on.
Assertive in the painted area. This is what every coach preaches.
Pass to Drexler. cannot get the first one to drop. Tough one to miss. That's good. Going one or two from the line, and that stretches their lead to eight. Portland's down 36 to 9.
Timeout.
From downtown. Now a timeout called by Portland. They're trailing by eight. 51 seconds left in the fourth. Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Here's what you take.
Just hadn't happened for them here tonight.
The most important thing to remember, it's not over, but they have to step up on both ends to have a chance.
Duckworth passes to Kersey. And here's Young on the arc. It's good. Oh, and that cuts the lead to just five. 17 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And now they decide to foul intentional. First free throw is good, and that increases their lead to six.
Taking two shots.
So he goes two for two at the line, and it's a 7-point game.
Every little bit helps. Outstanding work hitting those free throws.
Back to Porter. Jacks up a three. The Trailblazers rebound. Drexler outside. There's the three. That one's not going to go. So we see the Warriors get them in here. It drives up the draft right until the final seconds.
Yeah, and for me, Kevin, what stood out is just the overall trust this group has in one another when it matters most. Doing what had to be done and to send these fans home happy.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. Now for Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldrin. This is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA here on 2K Sports.